पंचामृत प्रेजेंस फोर्टिफाइड राइस, संपूर्ण पोषण और स्वस्थ जीवन की पहचान।
पंचामृता राइस प्रेजेंस फूड मेनिया।
वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू प्रूडेंट मीडिया ऑन येट अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ फूड मेनिया। As we can see that the table is all set, so let's call the chef and ask him what we're making today.
Hi Deva, how are you?
Good, how are you?
So, good question, what I'm making. Last episode, I made something very interesting, quail, game bird. So, I thought, ki is baar bhi thoda game bird banate hain. So, I'm making another game bird, I'm making duck. These are duck legs, sweet stuff, these are the imported US ducks.
Okay.
You can use an Indian duck also, but I mean to say this gives more yield and it's very easy to cook.
Nice.
Okay, and that's one duck preparation. And then of course with that, again, there'll not be much of sauce, I will be basically making little pan roasted and then I'll just soften it up, in the cooker. I'll make little caramelization of sugar and then give little color so that, the dish is basically a five spice duck, Five spice duck is basically a roast duck, but I don't have any roasting pot or anything. So I'll be showing you how to do it. And to complement it, I'll be having this panchamrita, very nice. I'm using raw rice, because I need some rice which has got more starch. Because the sauce is going to be very less, it's not much of a sauce. So, this has got an absorbing quality, this rice. So that's the reason. In my previous episodes, you must have seen long grain, masuri and all.
Right.
But today I'm using the raw rice. Okay.
Nice.
So, let's see how it comes up. So, I'm going to tell you what ingredients I have today. I'll first tell you ingredients, then gradually when we are doing it, you'll come to know ki kya kya hai. But I'll tell you what I have on the table yet. So, I've told you, I have this duck. I have bok choy. I have bamboo shoots. In cubes it is cut. I've got some oyster mushroom, but these are dried oyster mushroom. So I've soaked it in water and then squeezed it. I got some chicken stock. I've got some cooked chili paste. Soya, this soya is called healthy boy soya. I've got some seasoning. I've got some garlic powder. This is the five spice powder. Five spice because we're making five spiced. I've got some honey, sliced garlic. Then I've got some brown garlic, sugar, egg white, corn flour, using light kikkoman, and I'm using oyster sauce. And last not least, courtesy Wonder Chef, the company owned by Chef Sanjeev Kapoor. So all what you see here is all, what we're making, all appliances, courtesy Wonder Chef. So now, the first process what we're doing, I'll be caramelizing some sugar. So I put on the gas on a slow fire. Don't do it on a very high flame. So I'll let the sugar to caramelize on a slow flame. You have to be very careful. You have to keep an eye on it. So this is how the sugar looks like, and slowly it will turn brown in color. So my sugar has started caramelizing. If you watch, you see the sugar, it's turned almost brown, it's caramelized. So I put off the flame. So because now I have to first put in the chicken. But before putting chicken, I'll just moist it a bit. Otherwise, to turn around the chicken will be a little difficult. So now it's completely caramelized. I'll be adding little. So I've added little chicken stock. So the sugar is mixed up. You know, when you put this stock, you know, it will make a bubble, you know, at times, you know, it might spill out. Don't worry about that. Then I'm putting some soya sauce. Just about for this chicken, you know, just for the little flavor. Oyster sauce I will not be putting. And then of course I'll be putting in some seasoning. I'll be putting in some garlic powder. And then I'll be adding some oil. So just adding some more stock. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to add up the duck. So I'll give color on both the sides. You see, it started getting some color, the duck, you know. So when I just turn it around, you will understand better ki ye, you know, kis tarah se it is getting that caramelized, it is absorbing that color. Let me just turn it around and show it to you. So you see it's got a very nice color, you know, it started getting color. It will get more color into it slowly. You know, I'll tell you something about this duck. These ducks are, you know, corn fed. You know, they're in the farming. One day I'm going to make, you know, that Beijing duck or Peking duck, whatsoever. But it's a very lengthy process, you know. It takes about 24 hours, you know. You know, first you have to give a caramelized, you know, bathing and all. And then you have to blow it, you know. Manually you have to blow it, you know. Skinner meat ke beech mein hai, usme air paida karna padta hai. Fir isko kitchen mein, dry, moist place, you have to keep it hanging for 12 hours. And then the process starts, you know. So very lengthy. Let me see if I can do a whole duck for you. So you see, now the sugar is already, you know, cooked. And abhi thoda der ke baad na ye bada acha color chhod dega. So the desired color, you know, what I wanted, jo chahiye tha mujhe color mil chuka hai. Ab main kya karunga? You know, I'm going to give it pressure cook, 2 whistles or maximum 3. 2 I'll see, I'll check it up. I've already put some stock in it, chicken stock. You see, such a nice lovely color it has got. Such a nice lovely color. Abhi aur acha color lega ye. So now what I'm going to do, I'm just going to pressure cook it for about 2 whistles maximum. Agar zarurat padega to I'll check it, then I'll see how it is done up. So you know, I'm waiting, you know, 1 whistle, ek siti aa chuka hai. So I'm just waiting for 2 and then I'll check it up, like how it looks like. Or maybe three I'll give. I'll give three. I can feel the nice flavor, dark flavor. Okay, so yeah, so just let me check it up. I'll just let it be for another two whistles. So I'm just giving it two more whistles. So till then, what we're doing the rice. So like I said, I'm making rice with some oyster mushrooms. So that's the parboiled, you know, that raw rice what I have. I'm gonna put some oil. Okay, so now I'm gonna put some sliced garlic. And then the oyster mushrooms. Just sauteing it a bit. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to add some garlic powder, some seasoning, and then I'm going to just sweat it, you know. And then I'm going to add the rice. And to it, I'm going to add a few drops of soya. So that's it, what we are putting. That would just give it about 2-3 minutes. Okay, so my duck is nicely done up. It's a three process, you know. One is here I'm doing it. The second I'll be just frying it up. And the third process when I'm going to put it in the sauce. So once you're going to take it out, you know, just put it in ice water so that it retains the color and all the flavors. See, it's coming off the bone. So that means the duck is done up. Whenever you're making duck with skin, you know, you're supposed to put it in the ice water. And now whatever I have left there, I'm going to use it up for my sauce. This I'm going to use it for the sauce. So here I have my duck. So I'm just going to debone it. I'm just going to take it off the bone and then I'll show you what I'm going to do with it. So this is the duck. I've taken it off the bone. So now the second process what we'll be doing, I'm getting my oil heated up. So in this I'm going to add little egg white. Thoda isko soft rakhna chahta hu. I'm going to add up a little corn flour and then I'm going to add a little seasoning. So I'm going to give a nice mix. Jada mat corn flour dalna, pakoda bana doge. So I have my oil heated up. So like I said, you know, little seasoning, little. Because thoda sauce mein, you know, that whatever sauce I have here, there's already little salt content in it. So I'm going to just shallow fry it. So, you see, it has to be like this color. It has to be a little crisp. So, I've just turned it around. I'll show you how it should look like. Aisa color aana chahiye. Get me? So this is the second process what we have undertaken. Jyada crisp mat karna isko. So you see here you have the second process. Now we're going to go to the third process. So now what I'm going to make a five spice sauce. So now I have a bowl here. Now I'll tell you exactly what I'm going to put about 2 counts of oyster sauce. I've got some Kikkoman soya. Just a bit of seasoning. Just watch me what all I'm putting. That's the five spice powder. Very nice flavor, you know. It's got mace, nutmeg, cinnamon, cloves. But don't overpower it. I've got a little garlic. This is the honey. I'm going to use it later on. Then I've got a little healthy boy soya. So I'm going to use that's the cooked chili paste. And then I have got the bok choy, I've dice cut it, bamboo shoots. So now I have my, you know, the kadai, you know, it's ready. So I'm going to first put in garlic. So with the garlic, I am going to put in the bamboo shoots. I am going to put in the bok choy. You just have to give it a gentle stir, you know. And I'm just putting a bit of it. I'll see how much I need. Then the mixture, I've added little chili flakes also. And then just a bit of honey, because that caramelized sugar is there. And chili paste, make sure, you know, it's got a little chili oil. So, thoda sa na chili oil wala dalna. Ye thoda na, it will give a good shine to it. So, put the flame on the higher side. And now just let me check it up. Isme whether I need something, I need to put something, some seasoning. I'm waiting for the duck, you know. So, now I'm going to put the duck. So you see, my duck is ready. Now what I've got some corn flour, you know. I've got some corn flour. I'll just thicken up the sauce. I'm going to add some more five spice. So my duck is ready. Let me check the rice. So I have my five spiced duck, and then I have the Rice with.
मॅडम सुगंध तर इतलो बरो येता जाणा.
थँक यू.
टिफिना वांगडा त्यो न्युट्रिशनाच्यो गुळयो दिवपाक विसरू नाका हा.
आता तू न्युट्रिशनाच्यो गुळयो विसर.
कित्याक?
काय या तांदळातूच सगळे न्युट्रिशन मिळतले. पंचामृता फॉर्टिफाईड राईस हातूत आयर्न, झिंक, फॉलिक ऍसिड, व्हिटॅमिन ए, बी सारखेले 9 मिनरल्स असतात. तर हे झाले नाही निरोगी आणि सुवादिक. तर पुराय पौष्टिक आहारा खातीर
पंचामृता फोर्टिफाइड राईस
असल्या पुरो.
पुराय पोषणा खातीर पंचामृता फोर्टिफाइड राईस. घराघरांनी पंचामृता.
See, now I've invited Chef Ravi, you know, he's the executive chef of Regenta. And मैंने इनको बोला कि शेफ आप आओ, आप थोड़ा टेस्ट करो. इसे नहीं नहीं सर आप कर रहे हो. मैंने कहा नहीं ना आप आओ ना, आप तो शेफ हो. He takes care of the whole property. He is the production in charge, the executive chef. And before that, you know, I've got this complimentary 1500 rupees voucher. And ये जो है ना, आपको एक सिंपल सा क्वेश्चन पूछूंगा. ये हमने ना ये फाइव स्पाइस जो डक बनाया है, एंड व्हाट इज फाइव स्पाइस पाउडर, इसका इंग्रेडिएंट्स क्या क्या है. इफ यू व्होएवर आंसर्स मी करेक्टली ऑन माय ईमेल व्हिच इज गिवन बिलो गेट्स अ 1500 रुपीस वाउचर. और एक से ज्यादा होंगे तो विल पुट अ लकी ड्रॉ फ्रॉम होटल रिजेंटा विद कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स. सो शेफ आप पहले ट्राई करो ये डक फाइव स्पाइस पाउडर के साथ. ये फाइव स्पाइस डक है, इसमें बॉक चॉय है एंड बैम्बू शूट्स है, एंड ये वो राइस है. एंड ये जो है राइस, इसमें हमने ऑयस्टर मशरूम, बट ड्राई ऑयस्टर मशरूम को हमने भिगो के रखा हुआ है. तो शायद आप पहले ट्राई करके आप अपना बताइए कि कैसा लगा आपको. मैंने देखा आपके मेन्यू में डक नहीं है. पिछली बार आपने कहा था कि क्वेल जो है आप मेनू में बटेर रखेंगे, तो अब आप बताओ. ही स्पेशलाइजेशन इन ऑन लो कोस्टल फूड शेफ जो है, चाइनीज खाना आल्सो ही स्पेशलाइजेस. तो पिछले एपिसोड में ना ही ट्राइड क्वेल, इन तो क्वेल में मेरे को कहते हैं कि हमने मेनू में रखना है, तो आई सेड नो प्रॉब्लम रखो.
ट्राई करते हैं अभी आपको प्राइस और ये.
हाँ हाँ प्लीज ट्राई कीजिए
डक.
तो फिर बताइए, फिर आपके बाद फिर मैं ट्राई करूँगा. डक कैसा लगा? टेंडर है.
अभी मैं राइस खाया शेफ, बहुत अच्छा है. और मशरूम एकदम स्मूथ एंड जूसी लग रहा है.
हाँ ये ऑयस्टर मशरूम तो है.
अभी डक मैं अभी खा रहा हूँ.
इसमें
वाह नाइस शेफ, स्वीटनेस एंड स्पाइसेस.
हाँ स्वीटनेस
स्पेशली पॉप चॉय इज वेरी स्मूथ.
थोड़ा इसमें हनी डाला है.
हाँ थोड़ा स्वीट भी लग रहा है और थोड़ा स्पाइसेस भी लग रहा है.
कैरामलाइज भी किया हुआ है डक को, पहले थोड़ा कैरामलाइज किया है तो उसका कलर बड़ा अच्छा सा आ रहा है.
और एकदम ये जूसी लग रहा है कैरामलाइज के साथ. और ये जरूर हम लोग अपना मेनू में ऐड करना
चाहेंगे. यू कैन सेल इट. ना आपको मैं देख रहा था, आपका जो क्राउड था सवेरे, फॉरेनर्स भी थे. अभी इसको आप रखो, क्वेल रखो, यू कैन सेल इट फॉर अ गुड प्राइस.
यस सर, ये डक भी स्पेशल हम लोग स्पेशली.
चलो जब आपने ओके कर दिया तब तो मैं भी ट्राई करूंगा जरूर.
चलो रियली नाइस शेफ.
थैंक यू शेफ.
वेलकम. मशरूम तो, मशरूम का राइस तो बहुत ज़बरदस्त लग रहा है.
मैं थोड़ा ट्राई कर रहा हूँ.
इसमें स्पेशली जो स्लाइस गार्लिक डाला हुआ है.
हाँ हाँ फ्रेश गार्लिक.
फ्रेश गार्लिक ये देखिए बहुत अच्छा लग रहा
So that's it for today. Rice with oyster mushroom. And we have spice duck. Till next time, keep watching Prudent Media.